Gurus versus follow-up. Hey there, Brad Smith with AutomationLinks.com. Today is our third video of our automation framework. In video number one, we talked about how you need to switch marketing to relationships. Video number two, how you need to switch advertising to using automation. And now today, how you can switch from going and finding a guru and all the hype online or just quitting to switching over to the follow-up. And I always like to use this story. There was a gym that we started working with that had 1,000 new leads that came in from their website, and they never followed up with any of them. Now just think if 50% of those people said yes, that'd be 500 new customers for their business. So to switch from the gurus and just quitting, right? And then you start the cycle all over again, marketing, advertising, guru. If you can focus on your follow-up for any potential customers that come in through your relationships and your automation, that's what's gonna truly change your business. That's what the big companies do. They have a system in place to always follow up with any potential client. Now, we have clients that sign up with us years after we first met them and built a relationship with them. Why? Because we send them an email every month. We continue to follow up with them on social media, and we just stay connected. So when somebody is ready to hire you and they need your service, they're gonna think of you because you've continued to follow up with them, and they're gonna call you and hire you. So if this helped in any way, please leave a comment or share this below. I'm looking forward to speaking with you.
Hey there, my name is Brad Smith, owner and founder of HealthLinks.com. It's my mission and my passion to help others with their business. So if I can be your coach, your mentor, or help you in any way, that's my goal. My goal is to bring you value. So let me know if there's anything I can help you with, and I look forward to working with you.